I started when I was about 8, non-competitive, and then I started to get competitive around age 10 when I made my first state. Run away with me. I broke the middle school record, but in high school I broke it my third or second meet. Running wild and running free. When I was 13, I made my Olympic trial cut, but it was before the date, so I had to do it again. I've been to nationals in the summer and going to Olympic trials. I don't know if you would call this a strength, but I like to have fun a lot. Like, I laugh and stuff during meets, I mess around. My weakness is I tend to let the pressure get to me, and it'll screw me up sometimes. But I try to just have fun with it and keep my eye on the goal. I like when we're in practice or we're in a meet, and you can just look at your teammates cheering you on the whole time. When you're done with your race, you can look at the sides, and your teammates will be up and down cheering for you. Not only a success for you, but also for your team. But you have to keep your mind open and think positive the whole time. I kind of stay strong with my swimming, like I trust me. You always gotta have fun with it. You gotta love the sport.